Hi, I'm Stacy Philpott, the family pastor here at Gold Creek. And today we are talking about Palm Sunday. I can so remember, just as a child and even as an adult, knowing this to be such a day of celebration. As we talk about Jesus's triumphal entry into Jerusalem, how so much of the crowd, they were praising him. Blessed is the King who comes in the name of the Lord. And they were so excited. But yet then we see so quickly, within a week's time, many of that same crowd starts chanting to have him crucified. Which part of the crowd would you have been in? It is so easy for us to condemn those that were against him and to claim our righteous choice that we would have stood for him because not having been in that situation. But yet, haven't we? I know I have. We are all sinners, and I can look back in my own life and see that many of my choices were a rebellion against God. But yet that is the message of Easter in itself, that God sent Jesus so that we can be forgiven for these choices, for these sins that we have done. Our God is a God of love and mercy and grace, and that, like Palm Sunday, is one to be celebrated.